You may soon see some changes along the Turner Turnpike. The Oklahoma Turnpike Authority says the Stroud service area will undergo renovations and become a westbound only stop in the next 2 to 3 years. That stop between Tulsa and Oklahoma City is a popular meeting place for travelers. The Turnpike Authority says the renovations will improve safety.